once a sleepy whistle stop, founded when the Iron Horse made its way westward. Frontier Town, with its natural resources and raw beauty, captivated many a traveler. Soon a boarding house, saloon, and restaurant established the beginnings of the town, followed by grist mills, blacksmiths, and assorted craftsmen.
Still Vengeance. Oh, let me tell you. Still Vengeance, as most of you know, is a conversion from an older ride called Mean Streak.
The Mean Streak is one monster of a wooden coaster. I rode this before, so I'm not scared.
Mean Streak opened the year I graduated high school. So, Mean Streak, when I heard that Mean Streak was closing, it was kind of, you know, like a sting to my heart, because that Mean Streak holds a special place in my heart.
Actually, we're pushing the boundaries. We are preserving the existing wooden coasters, the old icons, by being able to go in, reprofile, put barrel rolls in them. Do any type of element on top of the existing footprints.
But I am happy we have this new ride. It's a hybrid, 205 feet, 74 miles an hour. The inversions are amazing.
But I like going back through the structure because throughout the design, Alan, he put a lot of the track right back through the structure. So I really like that. It makes you feel like the structure, it's not going to make it through there. The sheer volume of this, the volume of work that's had to go into this coaster because it's so big, it's over 5,000 feet long, that's a challenge. The weather's a challenge, you know, you end up, that's why it was a two-year project.
Thank you.
just to have people come off of it smiling, laughing, and telling you how great a ride it is, it's all worth it.
I can't tell you enough about that ride. I am so pleased that they took a ride that I love and turned it into something awesome.
Call a ball, winding up the day by resolving to come back soon.